Today we are at the famous site of Ashok Pillar and Stupa in Koluha, Vaishali, Muzaffarpur, Bihar. Koluha is a part and parcel of ancient city of Vaishali, which marks the spot where a local chief of monkeys had offered a bowl of honey to Lord Buddha. This event is regarded as one of the 8 most significant events of his life. According to Buddhist literature, this was the place where Buddha spent many of the rainy seasons, allowed nuns to the Sangha for the first time, announced his approaching Nirvana, and converted Amrapali from a proud court dancer to a nun. Also called as the Lion Pillar, the Ashoka Pillar at Vaishali was erected by King Ashok in 3rd century BC after being victorious on Kalinga. Influenced by Greco-Buddhist style, this 18.3-meter high pillar is made of highly polished single piece of red sandstone, surmounted by a bell-shaped capital. A life-size figure of lion is placed on top of the pillar facing north, believed to be the direction of Lord Buddha's last voyage. Generally, the pillars bear inscription by King Ashok, but the one in Vaishali does not contain any such inscription. Unlike other Ashokan pillar, the pillar at Vaishali bears only one old lion carved in a seated position at a top that signifies the end of the warrior inside King Ashoka and his new beginning as a Buddhist. The pillar holds great significance for Buddhists as it is the place where Lord Buddha gave his last sermon and announced of his approaching Nirvana. The brick stupa was originally built during Mauryan period and subsequently enlarged in Kushana period by raising the height and providing brick paved path. Further brick encasing and addition of akayas at regular interval took place during Gupta and late Gupta period. Beads of semi-precious stones, terracotta figurines, seals and ceilings, brick embedded with semi-precious stones, inscribed potsherd and a unique terracotta figure of crown monkey are some of the noteworthy antiques found during excavation of this site. We have an adjoining tank beside the stupa, which has been identified supposedly dug by monkeys for Lord Buddha. The brick-lined 7-tiered tank, measuring approximately 65 by 35 meters in dimension, had 2 bathing ghats on southern and western wings. Beside the stupa, we also have the Kuta Grahashala, which represents the spot where Buddha used to stay during rainy season spent at Vaishali. Here we also have a swastika-shaped monastery, which is a 12-room monastery that looks like a swastika on a plane, having 3 rooms on each arm attached to a common veranda around an open central courtyard having entrance towards east. Also located just 5 kilometers away, we have the birthplace of Lord Mahavir and Vishwasanti Stupa. So you can cover 3 to 4 important places within a radius of just 6 or 7 kilometers.